Hi, I'm Edna Small, and this first poem, What I Know, appears on the Poets on the Fringe website. It was written for my daughter. What I Know. I don't know when it all began. I don't know when we left the garden, loosed the dove, or crossed the parted sea. Before my birth, I knew it all, or so I have been told. God flicked his finger, made me forget. I don't know how the heavens hold the stars, how sound rides on waves, nor how the magic of the moon commands the surf. I was not there the moment of your birth, did not hear your mother's moans, the curse God placed on Eve. But I know the moment when my love began. I saw you swaddled, waiting to be held, ready to grasp my finger and come home. And I was there when the scalpel sliced, gloved hands reached in for your own fast failing twins. The hand of God was still. The next poem, Shower Rooms, appeared in Prospectus in the summer of 2012. Shower Rooms. We women of a certain age straggle from the pool, shed suits, rinse off chlorine. I gaze at the array of breasts, small and firm, round and full, drooping. None so thin, so pendulous as were my mother's. And those others in the steam room at Brighton Beach. I waited eagerly to board the train, to reach at last a place to brave the waves, to bury my brother in sand. But first I was tethered to my aunts, there in that hidden room where old women, cleansing their pores, told secrets in strange tongues. Warm mist clouded their wrinkled flesh. I shrank. It was 1939. So much I did not know. I did not know to witness. I did not know to welcome. I did not understand the language of survival. Thank you.